Oh, it is going to be a difficult game. They're a good side. I think people underestimate them. We certainly don't. They're a side that has played a lot of cricket. Their senior players especially have played a lot of games, even more so than our senior players. So they are a threat, but hopefully we can play well and overcome it. I think it's just another challenge that the two guys have been presented with. I'm sure that they will, you know, kick on. It's like anything, when the ball swings, it's a new challenge. Guys ball short, it's a new challenge. Mystery spin's a new challenge. Bangladesh will open with spin, definitely. Yeah, I think the weather will have an impact. It's something that we spoke about, having a tournament at home, it will impact it at some stage. We do want it to turn because it has a big impact on every team. We've seen that 2 years ago on the Champions Trophy. Australia only played one game, which is not what you want in a competition. And it has a big effect on how the wickets will play and be prepared. And you know, the ground's been an extremely difficult job preparing three wickets as opposed to just one for one game. So I think everybody would like to see it turn.